welcome Gary Sweetness to What's Hot Spotlight.
Wagwan. Hello. How are you doing? My name is Gianna Brown.
How are you doing, Gary?
Well, I'm doing all right, Miss Hollywood. How you been?
I'm not doing bad myself. Well, today, Gary, the people that are viewing on What's Hot Spotlight would want to know a little bit more about you. We know of you as the promoter of the year. Tell us a little bit more about yourself, Gary. What started you in this business? How did you become Gary Sweetness?
Well, it's like ever since I was about 17, 18, I started keeping like house parties, promoting house parties, and from there it kind of built a fan base from keeping house parties, and
right.
And I started bringing in my own music and start falling in love with the selecting business, and I was like, from there on it was like a love with music and with the fans and everybody else. It was a wrap from then.
So Gary, tell us, how does it feel to be the one nominated for the Dancehall Reggae Awards show and took home 4 awards all by yourself? Everybody has got 1 or maybe 2, if so much, but you got 4. Tell us, how does it feel?
Well, I mean, it feels great because, I mean, you kind of see that you're appreciated by your fans and your peers, and also that the hard work that you're putting over the years, it really pays off, you know? So it feels real great.
About being here, or you want to do a cappella, anything. I know the spokesman went to our place, so who's here to speak for the group? Just tell us about Khalil and being here at 280 with love.
Oh,